He's not a quiet fella, is he? Must be rather large as well.
You're not planning on having all three of us go in there, are you?
You want to fight them all by yourself?
No, not at all. That's crazy, totally reckless.
You know, Mr. Claw, I think you forfeit any points you earn if you, die.
Yeah. Let's go.
Hey, wait up!
Poor kid. We hardly knew him.
That is certainly a big monster, all right.
Are you positive about this, Mr. Claw?
Like I have a choice.
To break the shackles on its legs, then the shield on its back will open up. Let's hurry up and break the other shackles.
When the platform disappears, just shoot up another one. But remember, you must equip the monography shot first before you can use it.
Now's your chance! Go get him, Mr. Claw!
Thank you.
controlled by the power of the rune. Destroy the rune in its head.
Oh, come on. Like a legendary hunter needs your help.
I get the feeling he sort of does. I wonder why. Is it really Desert Claw? I suppose looks can be deceiving.
A real master doesn't need to show off. He may not look it, but he's got the goods.
Just as I thought, his potential may be greater than my own.